Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, in the previous lectures, we studied the conversion of fraction, ratio and decimal number into percentage. Also, we studied the conversion of percentage into fraction, ratio and decimal number. And now, today we will study some other questions of percentage. So, question 1, find 25% of 1 hour. We know that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So, we will find 25% of 60 minutes. 25% 60 minutes is equal to, now removing this percent sign and dividing by 100. So 25 upon 100 into 60. We know that 25 and 100 both are divisible by 5. So 5 5 is a 25 and 5 20 is a 100. Now this 60 is also divisible by 20. So 23 is a 60. 5 3 is a 15. Answer is 15 minutes. Next question. 12% of 3 kg. We know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So 3 kg is equal to 3000 grams. Now we'll find 12% of 3000 grams. So 12 upon 100 into 3000. Now cancelling this 0, we'll get 12 into 30. 12 into 30 is equal to 360 grams. 360 grams is the answer. Question number 2. What percent of 120 is 30? We have to find out the numerical value of percentage. Means we have to find out how much percent of 120 is 30. So let x percent of 120 is 30. So x upon 100, because we remove the sign, percent sign, and dividing by 100. X upon 100 into 120 is equal to 30. Now 100 and 120 both are divisible by 20. 25 is 100 and 26 is 120. So we get 6 into x, 6x upon 5. On cross multiplication, we get 30 into 5 upon 6. Now, dividing 30 by 6. So 6 1 is 6, 6 5 is 30. And 5 5 is 25. So 25% is the answer. Okay. So, my dear students, we studied some selected questions. Thank you very much.